Arthur Nielsen on the guitar, Mark Lindahl on the keyboards. Oh, great.